One thing that has really impressed me about this program is the synergy between electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, biomechanics, biology, anatomy, and computer science.
Because everyone comes from different backgrounds and you're taking classes in not only engineering, but you do some biomechanics and biology, everyone got to help each other out and you got to see different views of each class and how to work problems out.
We were learning from each other, and I quite appreciated that aspect of it.
And the great thing about the faculty here is they had a way of channeling that towards the current class, whether it be robotics or electronics, or whether it be a biology class.
A lot of faculty even helped out with developing the program. So not only were they there to help out in their class, but they were always wanted to know how the program was going.
All different disciplines and all working together to try to bring their field to the fore.
I would recommend this program to others who are seeking an opportunity to learn mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, biomechanics, and really just see the background of what creates devices and how to bring them to market.
It takes both the human factor side and the engineering side into play.
It was an absolutely positive experience. I will not say that enough.